Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World War III. UN chief fears Saudi Arabia and Israel will fight Iran unless Trump acts. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres warned a new conflict could erupt between Iran and Israel unless Donald Trump agrees to maintain the Iran nuclear weapons deal until a better solution is negotiated. Sparking fears of World War III, the UN Secretary General told BBC Radio 4 today the risks of a new conflict in the Middle East are high, as tensions between Iran on one hand and Israel, Saudi Arabia and the USA on the other, continue to rise. Mr. Guterres added U.S. President Donald Trump should avoid running such risks by renewing the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action, JCPO, with Iran until a better solution is found to the Iranian chemical weapons threat, instead of scrapping the deal altogether. He said, "The risks are there. I think we need to do everything to avoid those risks. I believe the JCPO was an important diplomatic victory and I think it is important to preserve it. I also believe there are areas in which it would be very important to have a meaningful dialogue because I see the region in a very dangerous position. I understand the concerns of some countries in relation to the Iranian influence in other countries of the region. I think we should separate things. I think that this agreement is an important achievement. If one day there is a better agreement to replace, it's fine, but we should not scrap it unless we have a good alternative." Earlier in March, Iranian Foreign Minister Mohammad Javad Zarif accused Saudi Arabia of being scared of Iran and displaying military weakness over its inability to control Qatar in the ongoing blockade against the peninsular nation. Speaking at a conference at the Amir Kabir University of Technology in Tehran, Mr. Zarif discussed the worsening relations between the two Middle Eastern nations. Taking direct aim at Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, Zarif stated, "The young, simple-minded Saudi comes and says, 'We aren't afraid of Iran, and Iran is the fifth military power of the Islamic world.' Now I wonder if this is true, because why are they moaning and shouting about Iran this much?" He added, "In the past year, Saudi Arabia was the third in the world in terms of buying weapons. They spent $67 billion, £49 billion, and this amount of arms purchases indicates how worried they are. They are acknowledging they aren't able to resist Iran because the sources of power have changed." Later in May, Saudi Arabia Prince Mohammed bin Salman attacked Iran leader Ayatollah Ali Khomeini for trying to conquer the world. He said, "Hitler didn't do what the supreme leader is trying to do. Hitler tried to conquer Europe. This is bad. But the supreme leader is trying to conquer the world. He believes he owns the world." The prince emphasized both Hitler and Ali Khomeini are evil men and accused the supreme leader of being the Hitler of the Middle East. He added, "They are both evil guys. He is the Hitler of the Middle East. In the 1920s and 1930s, no one saw Hitler as a danger. Only a few people. Until it happened. We don't want to see what happened in Europe happen in the Middle East." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.